שענות שלדה שצחס גוס ובוליס עמוק נולדה נסת הלב שיפולי גם עוד כולה אגרם ערבי צ'נדה מזידן אחרי
On my way.
Good chance that prisoner's still alive. He's one of ours.
In any case, we leave no man behind.
Copy that, Marine.
Stay alert. Out.
Watch out, Marine. The whole place is monitored with the CCTV system. Try to hack their servers first.
Will do.
wrong with you? Are you okay? Enemy fire nearby.
I'm hit. Damn it. Fuck.
Help. Reporting casualty.
Shit, it's one of ours.
Friendly down!
Oh shit, it's one of ours.
Reporting casualty.
Shit, it's one of ours.
Got a casualty.
Friendly down.
Everybody down. I'm hit, damn it!
Shit, it's one of ours.
Reporting casualty. I lost him. I lost him.
Area clear. Shoot him! Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. Thank you. Another target in sight. Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. I lost my target. No target in sight. Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. No target in sight. Let's let him go. Zone of action is clear.
Huh, key card. Wonder which door it opens.
You there! Are you okay? Thank you.
I'm in the basement.
I lost my target. I lost him.
Lost sight of enemy.
I've got the location of our guy. He's being held in one of the rooms in the basement.
Copy. Move on, Marine.
Got the location of our guy. He's being held in one of the rooms in the basement.
Copy. Move on, Marine.
No.
God. Can you hear me?
John?
Cole?
Hey, kid. I should have figured you'd come for a... your brother.
Why? What did they do to you?
We are set to kill leaders. All went to shit. Armazi, he cut us down one by one.
Save your strength, Cole. I'm gonna get you out of here.
They injected me with something. I can barely remember. There was a man. He had a soothing voice. He talked to me, tried to explain. When I didn't give them what they wanted, they had Robert bring me here to die. Like an animal.
Who was this man? Who did this to you?
Their leader. Sergei Flostov.
What? Raquel, can you hear me? Raquel, you're in danger. Flostov is leading 23 Society. Raquel, fuck, I have to...
No. I'm broken, kid. Broken beyond repair. Help me die with dignity.
Raquel, come in. Raquel?
Flostov here.
Where's Raquel? How did you access this channel?
She's unavailable at the moment. I have allowed myself to talk with you, Mr. Booth.
Where is Raquel?
Where her talent can be enhanced, her strength magnified, where she can become the super soldier she was destined to be.
It's you. It's been you all along.
Yes, indeed. I am 23 Society. You're a very poor judge of character, John. Honest men can be so very gullible.
Where have you got her?
Right where she belongs. A fine physical specimen. She's in peak condition, as was your brother. Perhaps we have our first breeding pair. We'll find wide-hipped peasant surrogates. Raquel is too superb a fighting machine to ruin her physique.
That's a travesty. They...
That's science. A combination of eugenics, selective surgery, DNA enhancement, and mental manipulation. The program is precisely tailored to the individual. Too bad we don't have such an effective tool as Mila.
What the fuck does Mila have to do with it?
We put Mila's death to excellent use with Robert. We killed her, of course. Her recorded screams and the words we forced her to say, very effective. Robert thought he was losing his mind. We gave it back to him slightly rearranged.
Oh, God.
We'll manage something effective with Raquel. Perhaps we'll even use you. Raquel is surprisingly attached to you, John. Meanwhile, Armazi, your very skillful brother, has made your friend Cole into a belly-breathing meatsack. And he did it with such enthusiasm.
I will end you.
But first, you'll have to find me. And by then, it will be too late. Lights out, John. Out. Out.
Fucking bastard. We need to find her as soon as possible. Go over every detail. Reach out to everyone.
I have my network here. See what I can do. Out.
Fuck. What now?
We've got Raquel's location from the defector.
But that's good.
She's at the silo, John. Very secure facility, under heavy guard. Must be a very high value asset for them. You know why?
Yeah. Despicable.
We had our differences, but I'm really sorry.
Nah, she's a fighter. She can just hold... about?
The 23 Society have turned the silo into a fortress. It's ultra secure.